Good morning, everybody. It is 6:23 on a Saturday morning. We are having our first Cars and Coffee in Tracy, which is going to be pretty big. We teamed up with 240BRZ and CA Rad House. Yeah, if you hear an alarm, that's Josh's room. I'm going to just walk up to it. I can hear him snore too. We're gonna pack up. I'm gonna get the coffee at 6:30 and then either get the donuts here in town or get some in Tracy. I found one that's 6 minutes away.
In which direction?
Technically away. We'll see. Josh, wake up. Did that work? That's kind of creepy. Nope, didn't work.
Oh,
also, the license plate covers. Oh, those are still sticky. I'm gonna do the rest of these later. Probably at the show. New rear banners. And then. New shirts. Got a fire extinguisher just in case my car blows up. Baseball tees. Finally, we got hats. We got the Bass Pro Shop style. Please don't copyright me. All right. We will be back. So Margaret pulled up. Margaret and Chloe went to Starbucks to get the coffee. Kev is here, got back from work. We're gonna put a banner on and then I'm gonna head to go get donuts. So if you don't follow me on Instagram, then you wouldn't have known. Yesterday while I was driving, there was like smoke coming out of my AC unit, which is really weird. I think it's because we recently did the speakers, as you saw, and maybe something happened there. I smelled something electrical for sure, but not 100%. So that was a big hiccup for yesterday. We're heading to Brendan right now to meet up with everybody. I said 7:30 and probably leave there by 7:40. Ian's behind us, and then Kev is behind him. The banner looks pretty dope. Behind me on the window. I'm pretty happy with it. Alright, I'll vlog a little more when we're driving with everybody. Or when we meet up in Brendan. Yeah, I'll do that.
How you been, Ian?
We're out here at Brendan and Modesto. Got a lot of soupies already. What up? Not even 7:30 yet. What's up? How you been? Oh, forged carbon fiber? Okay, okay. What's up?
What's up? How you doing?
Cold. Well, that didn't last long. We got there, unpacked, and then the Raley's manager was like, hey, who approved of this? Nobody. So we got kicked out. Now we're going down the street to Amtrak. We can fit way more cars here. We're gonna do this spot next time.
20 minutes later.
All right, hopefully this is the last fucking update. The cops pulled up. Wait up. The cops pulled up at the Raley's. Rad House was still there and they said everything is okay. Pretty much the manager was just like overreacting, I guess. So yeah, they're all over there. packed all of the stuff and heading back. I like the Amtrak station better just because it felt a lot bigger and there's like no one around us whatsoever, but there's like 50 cars waiting over there for all of us, so we're heading over there and got some of that stuff in my car and the rest in the Suburban. I'm wearing my new hat. I'm tired already. It's not even 10 o'clock and I'm tired.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Man, that was bullshit. We got there, it was packed, which is like, oh, that's a great thing. But then it didn't even feel like my fucking show. So I'm out. We left at 11. The other two event coordinators are still there. Cops were cool. The Rayleigh guy was still like, you can be here, but just don't set up your booth while there's a fucking truck selling Hot Wheels out of it, which they never even asked to sell. So I'm like, okay, that's cool. So my vibe is dead, like beyond dead. I'm fucking pissed. So dumb. So we are getting gas and then getting food with everybody, and then I think this video is gonna be more of the poker run because I didn't even want to record. I was not at all in the mood to record. Fucking done.
1 hour later.
We are currently leaving the first spot. It's been a little hectic. I didn't have time to record anything, but I'm gonna hand off the GoPro to Margaret while we're doing all the paperwork and everything, checking people in. And yeah, it's a pretty good amount of cars. A lot of variety than last time. There's a few older Datsun guys that popped up, which is really cool. Got some Mustangs, got some JDM. Pretty dope. I'm excited.
And teal.
Yeah, I almost hit him because I was gonna do go like that.
I was trying to turn purple, right?
Yeah.
I
think so. I'm gonna break.
Good luck.
That's my favorite.
I just need to get some. Or just throw the car. Just get the
contemplate hitting the what?
Yeah.
Royal Flush.
Josh though.
No. If you know Josh, you know what I mean.
I don't, but
exactly
okay.
What I mean.
don't worry, it's just Josh.
Yeah,
it's
just Josh stuff.
He just does that stuff.
Josh.
The red is kids. Done, right?
Which I mean, is it good?
Yeah.
You wouldn't make us scared.
I
got you.
Oh god, here comes security.
Hey, here we go.
Oh, are they really?
We are currently at the Dawson Show. The DJ is going crazy, so I'm gonna have to talk pretty loud. I think more cars will show up in a little bit, but so far, not too bad. That's a pretty cool pair. We'll walk around in a bit. I'm waiting for tacos. Also, we got the new shirts. Oh yeah. We still have a bunch of donuts and coffee. This is the winner of the poker run with a pair of jacks. Day, not a good day, but another day. So it is what it is. Later.